Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. It's NASA warning. Asteroid that could be 4,000 feet wide heading towards Earth. This asteroid is classed as potentially hazardous by NASA's Center for Near-Earth Object Studies. Space rock collisions with Earth are a genuine threat, though. And NASA is working on projects such as the Double Asteroid Redirection Test to expand humanity's capability of dealing with an impending asteroid strike. The asteroid, called 2001 CB21, is estimated to be up to 1.3 kilometers or 4,265 feet in diameter. Put another way, it is potentially four times as wide as the Eiffel Tower is tall. It will be traveling at over 26,800 miles per hour. 2001 CB21 makes an orbit around the Sun around once every 384 days, which is similar to Earth's own orbital period. Its large size makes it bigger than around 97% of known asteroids. On January 30, Gianluca Masi, an astronomer at the Virtual Telescope Project in Italy, captured an image of the 2001 CB21 via an Earth-based telescope when it was more than 21.5 million miles away from Earth. Is it dangerous for Earth? CNEOS classification of the asteroid as potentially hazardous does not mean that the asteroid is ever expected to hit us. Instead, this classification is given based on the asteroid's potential to make what CNEOS calls threatening close approaches to Earth. Thank you for watching.